seldom dressed and was usually attired in a kimono of pale pink silk. Most of the furniture in the house was removed, replaced by large granite blocks. Stood about in the bare rooms like the furnishings of some Neolithic giant. Through these fantastic rooms he wandered, growing dirtier and dirtier and more unkempt. With but one exception, exquisitely his nails were manicured and always painted in a glistening of his drawing room. Sometimes I used to creep under the bushes and peer through a gap in the wall and watch them prowling their ragged, thorny
several feet long, which he then put
wanted more. He always 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 wanted more. Into his garden to fetch a ball that had been lost. Cause once inside those walls I should never come out. Or if I did, I should be chained.
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 And have a light of day.